Hello, Miss Bethos.
Hello, how are you doing?
Not bad, how are you?
Good, what are you up to?
Just playing some GTA with Dub and Jake. And me and Dub are gonna go out and get some food and then
after. Oh, damn
it. What are you saying?
I'm walking in the forest.
In the forest?
God damn it, Dub.
You're like, no one around, like, you're not being followed by forest mutants, are you? You know, watch out for them forest mutants. You never know.
I'm pretty close to the path, so I'm smart enough not to want to grab it.
Well, that's how they catch you off guard, right? Because you think there's no forest mutants around here, then suddenly, mutants.
That's
how
they get you, right?
That's how they get you. Trying to figure out what you're up to tonight?
Yeah. I
don't know if
anything. For a little bit, it was looking fish in the river.
That's the thing.
Yeah, there's lots of fish eating bugs right now. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. Hey! For fish, you know.
I like fish. I'm a little hippie like that.
So what have you been up to recently?
That's
a
thing. Tim is crazy.
Tim is a crazy person.
Holy fuck.
Why did he? What happened now?
Oh, he's crazy. He's just the
craziest
person who thinks that if you're his friend, then you're, like, also kind of a girlfriend somehow. He's a crazy person.
Yep. That's always a thing.
Yeah. I'm no more friends with him, I guess.
No, you don't want to be friends with crazy people.
No. It never ends up well. Okay, for a little bit, and then you're like, oh, whoa. Crazy.
You truly are crazy, yes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That's a thing.
I blew off lunch plans with him. Like, told him I couldn't come. Didn't just pitch him or anything. And
I saw a lot of Canadian
talk
with
the kids, like, summer rough days. And then he lost his
goddamn
mind. Holy fuck.
He what?
He lost his whole mind.
Did he?
And accused me of sleeping with both Monica and Jacob, her
fiance. Yes. Tim is insane.
What the fuck is it to you anyway?
Yeah.
Anyway, crazy people.
Crazy
so
people, Beth.
Yeah, right? And somehow I lied to his daughter. I'm not sure how that works. But all I did was take them to the air show. And Kate and Trin. And somehow I went lie to Kinzer. I don't know how that
works. I lied to Kinzer.
Maybe I said, oh, that was fun. Maybe we can do something else some other time.
But that's enough for Tim. You're crazy. People are fucking nuts.
Yeah. So, are you thinking about getting food?
I'm not sure.
On a ride?
Well, I was gonna. Dub's gonna give me a ride because I was gonna give him some gas so he can go pick up his friend.
Dub has a car?
Yeah, Dub got a car.
Nice.
Yeah, right?
That's new.
Yeah.
Cool.
But you were more than welcome to come by and join us for foodies.
Are you gonna
have? Yeah.
What are you gonna have?
Probably like Popeyes or something. You know, chicken or something like that.
Hmm.
It would be good.
Yeah. Alright, okay. Alright.
Yeah, you should.
Alright.
Alright.
Cool.
I shall see you shortly.
Cool.
Bye. God damn these people and their stuff. Yeah, I forgot I had a grenade launcher out. And I went to shoot this guy and I shot at him with a grenade. And he shot me in the face. Yeah, hey, that's a way to die, yeah. Trying to get to it. Come on, you fucking bitch. Turn. Mm-hmm. gun. Right here. That's Dub.
Yeah, yeah. He killed me last time. What do you mean? You killed me last time. So you said he knocked the computer at you this time?
What the hell, you bag of shit? I'm out. Ha 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 ha.